According to the 2024 State of Global Air Report, 464 children under the age of 5 in India and 2,000 children globally die from air pollution daily. Air pollution is now the second leading cause of child mortality worldwide. Jointly produced by the Health Effects Institute and UNICEF, the new report highlights the deadly impact of PM2.5 particles linked to over 90% of air pollution-related deaths, including heart and lung conditions, diabetes and dementia.
Even the recent AQLI report has clearly mentioned, that we are our children and, our generation is going to lose many number of years, close to 12 years. They're going to live, shorter than any other child who's living in a cleaner air. This cannot go, unnoticed.
According to reports, low- and middle-income countries bear the brunt of air pollution, affecting mostly young children. The report further states that indoor air pollution from dirty fuels is a major contributor that led to nearly 50 lakh child deaths in 2021. As per the report, key pollution sources include fossil fuel plants, traffic, poor waste management, and agricultural waste burning. The 6th annual World Air Quality Report ranks New Delhi as the most polluted capital city, and India ranks third globally for pollution in 2023. According to the report, toxic air is cutting the average life expectancy of its residents by about 3 years in India, with northern regions like Delhi losing up to 5.4 years. A joint meeting is scheduled for September 5th by the Delhi government to develop a plan to combat pollution involving multiple departments.
लगभग 33 departments जो दिल्ली के अंदर anti-pollution campaign में हिस्सेदारी करते हैं, सक्रिय भागीदारी निभाते हैं, उन सब लोगों को ये जो 14 सूत्री जो अलग-अलग एरियाज हैं, अलग-अलग कार्ययोजना हैं, उस पर उन लोगों को अपनी कार्ययोजना बनाने का भी निर्देश दिया गया है और 5 सितंबर को विंटर एक्शन प्लान के लिए ज्वाइंट अलग-अलग डिपार्टमेंट्स के साथ हम बैठक करेंगे। 5 सितंबर की ज्वाइंट मीटिंग में जो कार्ययोजना अलग-अलग विभागों की तरफ से प्रस्तुत की जाएगी उसको पर्यावरण विभाग स्टडी करेगा और उसको कंपाइल करके फिर सरकार के सामने प्रस्तुत करेगा, जिस पर सरकार निर्णय लेकर के और उस विंटर एक्शन प्लान को पब्लिक के सामने प्रस्तुत करेगी।
The report stresses urgent reforms as air pollution in India cuts lifespans 1.3 times more than malnutrition and 4.4 times more than alcohol use, posing a greater threat than smoking.